Urbana police are investigating a double shooting. One person has been arrested. This happened yesterday on Vauder Street near Brighton Drive. Police say they found a 37-year-old man with a gunshot wound to the stomach. At the same time, 28-year-old Anthony Wilkins was at the hospital with a gunshot wound to the arm. Both were treated and released. Wilkins was arrested for aggravated discharge of a firearm and a possession of a controlled substance.